Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos, and today I want to talk about a recent headline announcing that Coinbase is now supporting the Lightning Network. But it turns out there's a catch. Coinbase is an absolutely huge cryptocurrency exchange, so this is pretty exciting. They're responsible for a good chunk of the traffic on the Bitcoin network today. By the way, I picked up this story from the CoinGecko daily email newsletter, which I guess I'd recommend if you want to keep up to date on the latest crypto news. They do get a few things wrong sometimes, but overall, it's a decent source for the latest news in the ecosystem. Anyway, back to Coinbase. It turns out that this news isn't as big as I first thought. They aren't actually adding direct support for Lightning. Instead, they had an existing partnership with a company called Bitrefill, and that company connected their Lightning API to Coinbase. You actually have to log into Bitrefill's website in order to initiate a Lightning transaction that pulls from your Coinbase account. Still, this is a big step forward. I think a lot of the traffic on the Bitcoin blockchain today is just traders moving their coins in and out of exchanges to arbitrage between price differences around the world. This is a great use case for the Lightning Network, which offers cheap, instant transactions and takes the load off the base layer blockchain. It's a win-win, in my opinion. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.